what will it be, Major? Weapons or ability?
Where do you think the canister might be?
A device that dispenses the luminescent polymer is located on one of these platforms.
Let's go find it.
Here. Comrades, we need to do something about the mushroom spores in the germination department. They sent us another robot they said was on the fritz, so we opened it up, and it's full of mushrooms on the inside. The whole thing is packed with mycelia. What is it about the robot's calmer environment that mushrooms like so much? At this rate,
I'm just getting started.
We'll have mushroom techs instead of lab techs. You guys are smart, right? Come up with something.
Crap, there's no canister here.
I'm sure we can find one here somewhere.
We found the dispenser. Now we gotta find a goddamn canister. Will this canister work?
Judging from its shape and diameter, indeed.
Great. I'll come back later.
The synthesis process can be sped up.
That's good news. How?
The massive mixers that enrich raw polymer with anaerobic bacteria operate at a set speed.
So if the speed is increased, the process will get sped up too? Where's the control panel?
There isn't one. Under normal circumstances, the speed of the process does not vary. But a shock blast could provide their electric motors with extra voltage.
Now, we just need to find those motors.
The desired procedure.
Yeah, there we go.
Did you know there was a cable car here?
I assumed there must be a way to service the equipment hanging from the ceiling. Gotta be careful. It's a long way down. I could get hurt.
Hurt? You're an optimist.
That's my thing, Chucky. It worked. Look at that pool glow. It's actually kind of pretty.
Please note that your unscheduled maintenance has initiated the repair algorithm.
Thank you.
Normally, guns blazing isn't always the best approach, Major.
Sure, sometimes you can try upgrading your gear or find another way to keep the bots at bay. Go. Talk to you later, I guess.
No one foresaw this particular turn of it.
It was a rhetorical question, Chuck.
Thank you.
just need to speed up the last motor.
Well, at least I don't have to worry about ammo. Pleasant lights all around, Chela's buzzing in the distance. How romantic.
Fading data.
And collect the canister now.
Authorization, Major Nechayev. Authorization, Major Nechayev.
Comrade Major?
Yes. Got something.
Why are you taking your frustration out on me?
Sorry. It's not your fault. I'm just mad at myself.
Why? You didn't kill Petrov. He was killed by his own weapon, a hostile robot.
That doesn't matter. I was supposed to take him alive, and I failed. And that's not all. Sechenov saved my life. He's like a father to me. As far as I can remember, anyway, I let him down.
How much of your life do you remember, Comrade Major?
2 years, maybe a little more. I can't remember much from before I got hurt, but as I said, he's like a father to me. If there's anything I'm sure about, it's that.
Fair enough. But it's illogical to berate yourself for something that isn't your fault.
Who cares if it's logical or not? Dr. Sechenov was counting on me, and I let him down. Now he's disappointed in me. And I feel like shit.
If that's what's troubling you, just let it go. There's nothing unusual about your situation.
What do you mean?
Isn't it obvious? Comrade Sechenov is always disappointed in everyone. There's no pleasing the man. His perfectionism is pathological, and everyone knows it. Every single person in his life lets him down.
What? That's bullshit.
Neuropolymer gloves are incapable of deception.
Yeah, I guess so.